I never also asked, you know, whether you are a Malay or you're Chinese, you're Indian. So to me, it's just a victim.
And the people inside there, some of them were burned alive by the Malay mob. And we could hear the screams. For a couple of weeks, the smell of burnt flesh was in the air.
好多人举手刀在追砍周围的群众，看到那个惊人的一幕，看到几刀人那个半边脑袋给他削下来了。知道也不能够写啊，看到也不能够，政府已经发了命令，后来我们就受这个新闻部、内政部管制的嘛，写的不对的话，他就抓你去问话了。
是否曾经有过一段古老的时间，在"种族"这个词还没被发明而成为借口以前，
这棵树应该还是见证的，这个树还在，这几根几棵大树都是见证的。